And right behind our campsite is this trail right along what I'm assuming is Gee Creek. And you just walk right over and here's our campsite and also the rest of the camp. You can kind of see it's definitely pretty front country. It's a pretty small campsite. We are here in late October during the end of storm season, so we had to put up some extra rain protection. But all of our gear stayed dry all night. It was a fun, interesting night. We have one more day of rain and then we're off.